the highlight of WWDC, the mixed reality headset. What are we expecting?
Ed, Caroline, thank you for having me. That's right. So on Monday, June 5th, this is going to be Apple's biggest launch event in about a decade since they launched the Apple Watch and the first large screen iPhones. The entree, like you said, for Monday, a mixed reality headset, likely to be called the Reality Pro or the Apple XR Pro. This is going to be Apple's hot new product category. They think it's going to start off slow, but eventually become a hit with consumers and really be the future of the computer. It's going to blend augmented reality and virtual reality. It'll let you do everything you do today on an iPad or iPhone or a Mac in 3D. You'll control it all with your face, your eyes, and your hands. And it's really going to give Meta and some of the other headset makers like HTC a huge run for their money. Apple believes the category doesn't really exist today, and they're going to be creating the mixed reality category. And I tend to believe in this product.
Okay, and a lot of your story is dedicated to it. We've got 30 seconds, Mark. What else do you mind about that's going to go on?
Yeah, I'll give you the other highlights. One, Mac. Two, software. So the Mac, you'll see new high-end Mac Studios, the new M2 Ultra chip. They've also been planning to unveil the new MacBook Air 15-inch there. Software side, big revamp to watchOS, the Apple Watch software with widgets, iOS 17, iPadOS 17, and new Mac software.